my heart skips a beat. I never thought this day would ever come for me. But you
come over. I just want to tell you I love you, and I wish me and you the best. I wish the best of you with your career. You've done an awesome job. You always have done an awesome job, and I just ask God to just, you know, just pray for both of us, for our families to come together and join with one another for today.
You know, Danielle, this one, Brian, come over. I just want to let you know that I love you with all my heart, and from now until eternity, we be best friends. If you got any problems, have problems, we got for each other. If you got my back, I got your back. 100. I love you with all my heart.
fire with style. When I found you, found one more reason to smile. When I found you, I knew I finally found enough. When I found you, I found love. Yeah, I did. When I found you, I found love. When I found you, I found love. I found love.
I'd love you up forever and time. Oh, what we've been through, no one else knows. Cause all that matters is how far this goes. And it will go until it starts again.
Oh, Once again, I want to say good evening and thank you guys for coming out. I really have to say that this is a beautiful couple. Thank God for being able to be part of their life, watching them grow in their love and respect for each other. Many people step before the altar, couples step before the altar to exchange vows and really don't know each other. But today I can honestly say this couple that I stand before have learned each other, have been through some things with each other, have supported each other. And today they just want you to know that they are not ashamed of the love that they share. The marriage have already taken place. They have signed everything they signed. So nothing could have happened today, could have stopped the love that this beautiful couple have for each other, amen? Amen. Well, God has joined together, let no man separate. And I'm saying it before I go into the vows because of what they told me. They vocally and powerfully show that nothing's gonna separate from each other. And I want to tell them, hey, man, you're a lucky guy.
Amen. Amen.
You have a beautiful wife, man.
Amen.
That you're a lucky girl.
Amen.
You have one handsome man. Hard-working young man.
Amen.
With a hard-working young lady who both believe in God.
Amen.
So before I start crying, I've already taken up enough of your time, we're going to it. Friends, we are gathered here today in the presence of God with Danielle and Mike to give thanks for the gift of marriage and to share in this joy and the joy of their wedding. Christian marriage is a way of life given by God so that the husband and wife can provide each other companionship, help, comfort, joy, and love. Marriage is a promise of love that endures all things. Marriage, therefore, is not to be entered into lightly, for by God, by God's word, we are commanded to hold it, to honor at all times. Mike, I'm going to speak to you first. Mike, will you have this woman to be your wife, to live together in holy covenant of marriage? Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaken all others? Be faithful to her as long as you both shall live. Danielle, will you have this man be your husband to live together in the holy covenant of marriage? Will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaken all others, be faithful to him as long as you both shall live?
I do.
It's quick. No doubt. Bring that scripture back to you today with you to study that scripture. Make it a monument in your homes, that love barrel in your homes. All right, Mike, we're going to ask that you would. Can somebody take a phone? Join hands and face her. Look her in the eye. Can't hesitate on this one. I'm gonna say Mike. I'm gonna say I. You're gonna say I, Mike. Okay. Say your whole name. Okay.
I.
Take you. Stay right there. To be my wedded wife. And I pledge that I will be faithful and I will love and serve you as long as both shall live. Y'all gotta get a scope on me. I'm trying to be serious. Their joy is right now. Okay, Miguel, I'm speaking to you. I'm saying I'm mistaken.
To be my wedded husband.
I pledge that I will be faithful.
And I will love and serve you.
As long as both shall live. This is a special request. I'm going to ask that Lynn Lawrence would come forward. Lawrence, you come forward from there. You stand on this side. That's where everybody's standing. Hey, Mike, if you don't mind grabbing his hand. Little Mike, you don't mind coming forward? Stand here on this side. I'm going to say I, you say your name. I, your name, you say I, your name. Take you, Lawrence. Take you. I.
And cherish you as long as we both shall live.
All right. Y'all can continue. Symbolizes the beauty that lies within these two people. I believe that Mike, even without the ring on, it is going to leave a mark on your finger that will always remind you that you belong to them. Yes, same as you. I believe that the ring is just a symbol. The marriage is actually in the heart. We're going to pray over the rings. We're going to pray that all believers will stretch forth your hand as we pray. Father God, we pray that as Danielle and Mike exchange these rings with each other, dear God, that they would make a promise to keep on this day that will remind them every time they would see these rings. Father, we pray that these rings would give a spark to their love, dear God, of this joyous moment that they're sharing on this day. In Jesus' name, dear God, we know there's no power in this ring, there's no anointing in this ring, but dear God, we believe that it symbolizes power and anointing. And we pray that, dear God, the focus of it today will last forever. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
Mike, I need you to go first. Place it on the left hand for your right. And repeat the vows after me. I give you this ring as a sign of the promises that we have made this day.
I
give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a sign of the promise.
As a sign of the promise.
That we've made this day.
That we've
made this day. Let us pray. Eternal God, that thou hast made this day, fill them with the love of your dear Son, dear, so that the love they have for each other will grow deeper and more meaningful. Power that have been invested in through the state of Louisiana and about the Holy Spirit, that you are husband and wife. What God have joined together, let no person separate. Michael, come on. You mean kiss your bride.
Thank
you.
Thank you. everything between us is good. I'm riding this cloud, baby, ready to fly, but before I take another step, would you catch me if I fall for you? 'Cause I'm falling, I'm falling, I'm falling. I'm so used to standing, so used to being on my own. But this thing is new, babe. It feels like I'm losing control. I'll take another step. If you catch me when I fall for you, 'cause I'm falling, falling, I'm falling. Will you promise to be there? Stay by my side always. Whenever I need you, don't let me down. No, no. If I give you my all, don't let me fall. Would you do that?
Thank God for our parents who's there with us. Thank God for our bridal party. My girls, y'all, thebomb.com, and I appreciate everything that y'all are going through. The men, I can't say too much because I wasn't with y'all.
No,
so, what's going on? It goes up the chain? It's your good time. It's your good time?
That's why I'm here. I'm like, I have one.
I'm so sorry to hear. But thank Mr. Greg and Miss Kim for a job well done, and Miss Joanne. Okay, thank you, Little Joe. Thank everybody for coming out and sharing. Thank our grandparents, our aunts, our uncles, and just everybody. Thank y'all for sharing this beautiful day. We love y'all.
I'm falling.